Me siento demasiado contento, tú sabes, me siento demasiado feliz porque eso me acuerdo cuando yo era niño y eso, nunca tuve la oportunidad de que alguien por lo menos estuviera dando una clase, una práctica sobre béisbol y eso, y quiero que haga más fanático aquí en San Luis.
So it feel he's really content, he's really happy to have the opportunity to do this because he remembers, you know, when he was little, when he was a kid, he didn't have an opportunity like this to, you know, where someone came to his class or to the school to talk to them. And especially since there's so many fans here in St. Louis, this is really means a lot to him.
Sí, me siento demasiado contento, tú sabes. Yo lo que quiero es que ellos aprendan, tú sabes, que ellos por lo menos tengan la oportunidad también de que ellos puedan ser grandes ligas como yo, tú sabes, de que ellos por lo menos vayan a los juegos, que ellos vean que en San Luis se puede jugar béisbol, tú sabes, que en Estados Unidos se puede jugar y que por lo menos alguno de ellos, tú sabes, quizás quiero todo, pero alguno de ellos quizás lleguen a grandes ligas, que eso es lo más importante que yo quiero.
Yeah, it means a lot for him to be here. Like he said, he's really content with this. The fact that he can be here and the fact that he wants these kids to learn and to know that they have an opportunity. You know, they have the opportunity. St. Louis is a baseball town, and they can learn the game. One of them, not all of them, but some of them could even possibly make it, you know, as far as he has.
You got to play a little baseball today with them. How was their game? How good? How much fun was that for you?
Me gustó más la niña. La niña, los niños siempre quisieron hacer las cosas más por encima, pero la niña como más astuta y esa, fueron más inteligentes y pudieron ganar el juego.
He said that he loves he liked the girls a lot. He said they did a really good job. The guys, of course, they tried hard, but the girls a little bit more intelligent, knew what they were doing.
You've got a lot of tickets to buy now.
Sí, o sea, yo lo que quiero es que ellos
Pero
vean
viste que ellos nunca han ido a un
a un
juego.
juego. Yo lo que quiero es que ellos vean los juegos, que ellos puedan
He's not doing this for him. He you know, feels that he would love for them to come out to a baseball game so that they know that this is a baseball town, you know, for them to know and learn baseball and to, you know, and be with the Americanos, how he said, to be with Americans to so that they can be, you know, brought up that way to and it means so much for him, but more so for them if they could come to a baseball game.
You brought equipment today. Do you remember when you got your first glove? How old were you, and what do you remember about that?
Trajiste, pues ustedes le dieron equipo a la escuela. ¿Recuerdas cuando tú eres niño, cuando el primer guante?
Sí, yo me acuerdo. Yo nunca tuve un guante, siempre cogí guante apretado, ¿sabes? O sea, nunca tuve un guante que mi familia me diera porque mi familia era bien pobre, tú sabes. Pero ya después de grande, tú sabes, ya con el sacrificio de mi familia y eso, ellos me pudieron comprar un guante, unos repas y eso. Sí, yo me acuerdo cuando yo era niño que siempre jugábamos y eso, pero como digo, nunca tuve oportunidad de que alguien nos enseñe a jugar de eso y eso. O sea, simplemente no, aprendimos por nuestra confianza.
He said when he was little, he never had, they were too poor, so he never had a glove. He always had to borrow and share gloves from others, so he was never given a glove until, you know, the family were, they were, he was older, the family was able to sacrifice, to purchase a glove for him. So that's why he says this is so important to him, because he never had the opportunity for someone to come in and show him how to play baseball. Or learn the game baseball. So this means, you know, so much to him, for him to be able to come to the school and talk to the kids.
Me siento demasiado